baby sea robin. Nice little sea bass.
Sure.
They are pretty. And just pretty pretty.
Yeah, I saw them get some crazy colors, right?
This one's starting to get the blue. Alright, come on.
Yeah, so anyways,
right. This one's stopping my drag occasionally. I feel shakes. Another one, even bigger. Oh, look at the colors on this one. That one's pretty. I don't know, do you want them? All we're allowed is like one or two, I think. Yeah, that's not enough, really enough. That's not enough meat, I don't think. Come on. Alright, there you go. Today we're fishing with an old Shakespear Sturdy Stik and an old Penn 85. We're using a traditional Fluke rig with an 8-ounce weight because we're still scoping out due to our drift. Another baby sea bass. Baby Fluke.
Give us your stuff. There you go.
Easy release.
Just doing that Fluke dance.
Nice. You want me to net that one?
It's not a keeper, is it?
No.
Okay.
There, I netted him. That's a perfect net job right there. I grab him like here. Like right behind the gills. I try not to squeeze the gills.
I think it's pissing me.
It's a nice fish though. Did it come off? I just felt like I lost a whole lot of weight. Still feels like there might be something there. Oh no, there it goes, it's pulling. Shaking a little bit. It'll be a little fluke.
I think it is.
Yep. Another baby fluke. Get them just like that. His mouth, I think. And then I don't think he's net worthy. Oh, there it is, a little more fluky shake.
You can tell me.
I'm filming.
So tell me, don't think we're getting that.
Be a nice little one. Well, I thought it was a fluke. Oh, it is a fluke.
You're probably getting them to get a smaller hook on, right?
Yeah. Nice one.
What is it, like a 1-0, 2-0 hook?
It's an English hook.
I know.
Just a typical fluke rig hook. Here it comes.
Now, a little more angry.
Yeah, that's a fluke. Well, shaking like one anyway. Perfect example of what that little thing's great for. That's what these are great for. All you do is you just find where your hook's at. Right, so there we see the hook. Just turn it upside down. It comes right off. That's easy as hell, isn't it? If it's anything. Oh, there's a little pull.
Another sea robin.
Yep. I do like sea robins, I think they're cool looking. Good fish?